Angel, and welcome back to Bloons Super Monkey 2. Once again, I didn't do anything in that game except for just saving up and collecting the extra bloops. But that's just pretty much it. Other than that, let's get straight to it. Getting scrappy. Once again. Ooh, I think there's like the boss or something. Hold on, let me see. Okay, let me see the achievements. How many levels are there for that? Let me see. Okay, 82. Up to 82. Alright. So yeah, I'm guessing this one. Yep. Alright, let's get right to it. Now, just like just a few minutes before I start recording this episode, I found a cat outside. It's like a... It kind of surprised me. I found a cat outside. And that's just strange because I don't think I saw the license. The little... Not the license. Once again, off to a P-website. Like I said, I didn't see any tags or nothing like that. I don't see any tags. Yes, a cat. It's a strange thing. And it's like the first time I ever counted a rock. It's like the first time I've ever. Oh my god, there's so much. Get up. Ah, here comes the bread. Take him out. We should have gone. Go. No, they're living. There go you, and there go you. Okay, that was dumb. But as I was saying, I found a cat, and this is basically my first time seeing a stray animal, or an animal without... You know, the animal has been lost for a while, and like, I don't know what to do. I have no idea what to do. And as soon as I started looking for it, the cat's gone. The cat's really gone. And just maybe next time I want to prepare myself for it. So, I'm just curious. What would you guys do if you just found a stray, an animal? Like, a stray animal? Not animal. A stray cat, dog, or a dog with a cat or a dog with a license and everything. Like, either way, what would you do if you found an animal just like right outside your house? I just, guess I would like to know if you're listening or watching this video right now. So let me know. I would really appreciate it. Alright. Yes, I got three of them. Alright, blue magnet. Hidden treasure. Stone crush. I could use all three of them. And hit ads? No ads. Okay, good to know. Thanks, Ninja Kiwi. Oh my! Well, what do we have here? That should be pretty cool. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Alright, let's see here. Should be a tough one, so I'm gonna go with that one. Let's see here. Giant shots? Giant projectiles or super fast projectiles? I do want to take them out real quick, so... Here goes a turbo boost. Fast. Speed is key. Oh, yes. Papa Monkey likes. No, we're in the sun. There you go. Ooh. Oh, there you are. Is it me or just collecting? Is it collecting something? What's with the arm? I still don't know. Like, is it trying to collect something, or I can see it trying to. I can see it. Or maybe try to collect the metal projectile that I've been throwing at him. Interesting. Very interesting. Aha! There you go. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. 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 Get punched. Get taken down. Oh! Nice. Ah. Any more? Only 41. Holy crap, that's like a new record. That's like a record I haven't had in a long time. Hey, that's pretty good.
Yo ho ho, the money go ho. Down goes a ZOMG.
I still remember that. ZOMG, Becky! Because that's how I say it. That's how I would say it if I tried to spell that. ZOMG. What a hurt butt. Yep, that's all. Okay, never mind.
Never mind. Alright.
First, I have to change out the costume. Let's see. Alright, change out the skins. Let's see. We'll go for the cowboy. And then after that, I go for the evil, retro again, and then the suit. Yeah, I think the suit for the last one. Yeah.
Yeehaw! Okay, shut the Bloons.
Is there even how a cowboy will sound? I don't know. How am I supposed to know? Oh crap, we're two levels down already. The faster the better. Alright. Let's go for these two first. This one I'll take care of him. They're done. Oh my god, that's a lot. That's a lot. Already, that's a lot. Oh my. Get in here. There you go. I'm gonna miss that one. Go for it. I don't care at this point. Give me you. I'll take you all. There you go. Yeah, give you. Not a good choice. Was that it? Oh, just going for one more. Ooh. Oh my gosh. A little scorpion tail. I was just waiting, like, anything else? What's gonna happen? No!
Hello?
I got a phone, so we got that.
After the zero, I could use that. But the rest, I was that guy. There's no point in playing Azal if they're not gonna work. You hear that? You hear that, Ninja Kiwi? There's no point in putting it out there if it's not gonna work. Yes, I'm collecting them little bits at a time. Going for that one. Eventually, gonna go for these two. And lastly, I'm gonna go for the plasma stuff. I'm getting really close, you guys.
Think you're getting close. Two more levels to go.
There we go. Okay.
Starting off my day. Feel them balloons. Right where it hurts.
No, 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 not you again, not you again, huh? How can I avoid that? How can I shoot it from the bottom? That's not right. Honey, that's not right. That's not right, girl. You guys like a little lighting I just put there? Can't freeze. Oh! Stop, 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 stop. Oh, get real quick. Aha!
It's the fastest thing alive. It's the fastest thing alive.
Oh, look at me. Look how quick I am. See these guys. Oh my gosh, you think I'm not so quick. How is that even possible? Simple, I use a power up. That it? Ah!
Much to pop.
Yeah.
Okay. Leveling them up. Nice and easy. Alright, take a shot. Okay, we got that. Okay, ball back. Nice. No ads. No point of ads if this is not gonna work. And then the last one for now. Oof. What's with the mummy? I got to know. What's with the mummy? What's with the mummy, guy? What's with the mummy, mummy? Mummy. What's with the mummy? I want to know. Okay.
I almost hit that cap because it's black.
first blast with a... Oh my. Okay. Go ahead. No big deal. Yeah, the first blast, I'm gonna hit it and all. Anubis. Is that what they're saying about? Is that what they're saying is? Anubis? Raw? Something? I don't know much about that, that kind of religion. So, forgive me. Yeah. Oh my! Oh my! I see you. Come on. There you go. Taking care of.
Keep doing the little squishy sounds.
Yeah. Alright, what the last three is gonna be? Alright, strong shots. Nice slam, I already got that. An absolute zero. Yes. And that really is for now. I'm very impressed with another level 82. Yeah, because, yeah, that's quite easier than I thought. Probably because of the power-up, but still. Man, I missed only 41. I'm so close to getting the diamond. Yeah. It's been a long while since I got the diamond. Yeah. That's a wrap. Complete pyramid popping level 83 to 88. Alright. Okay, wrong button, but sure. Oh well, might as well end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. We're gonna pick up exactly where I left off. And like I said, the quicker you get to this game, the better, because I'm getting tired of it. But thank you guys so much for watching. And let me know what happened if you encounter a cap like that. That if you're in my situation. And, yes, if you want to support my channel, be sure to like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification button to get more videos like this. But if you guys do not want to, you guys don't have to. Get back to the channel. Blah, 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 blah. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!